Hello everybody, and welcome to Night of the Consumers. I know this game came out a really long time ago, but yet and still, I've never watched it, and this is my first time playing it. I have seen clips of it on the internet, and it looks like an absolute pain in the butt. Why are you standing facing the corner for a dramatic effect? Let me put my backpack away and I'll get right to you, sir. How do I put this backpack away? Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to put it away. Maybe I'm supposed to go up to this man first. In the locker! Okay, hello. Hello, sir. You're late. Yeah, I was trying to get this backpack in the locker. It wasn't working well for me. There we go. Space. But hey, since you're new around here, I'll cut you some slack. My name is the manager. Your name is the manager. You are the manager. We're not too busy on days like these, so you can have a nice, easy shift to help you get settled in. But remember, I've got a reputation to uphold here. The reputation as the grocery store manager. You won't have me looking like a fool, would you? I might. It depends. The store is the best in town, and I like keeping it that way. If any of my loyal customers aren't satisfied with your service, I'll be hearing about it. Now go find Jimmy. He's been working here for a while now, very loyal employee of mine. He will show you the ropes, put your stuff in the locker, and get to it. I did have to wait until. Yoink. Oh, that's Baldy? Oh no, is that who makes this game? Oh no, that means it's gonna be unrivaled pain, like whatever's going out here.
No!
Grandma? Jimmy's going through turmoil. Jimmy's been going through it. And now he's just puking on the floor? Alright, Jimmy. Jimmy, give me the rundown. The manager said you were going to show me the ropes. Alright, just give it to me straight. I can't take this anymore. I don't get paid enough for this. The rude customers. Endless amounts of sick, like you just did on the floor. Shit stains. I've reached my breaking point. Listen, it's up to you now. There's still a lot of empty shelves out there. They need to be stacked before we close. You don't want to upset manager? Here, take this. All the notes I've made while working here. These tips save me time and time again. No, I'm actually not going to do that. Because my number one rule is I don't read... I don't read the directions. I don't read instructions. I just kind of... The book is covered in crap. The book is covered in literal vomit. How do I get you out of here? There we go. Yeah, I'm not going to read the instructions. I may come to regret that. But where did everybody go? Well, this is peaceful. $1 each? This is a very cheap grocery store. Oh, this food. Food. Oh, so I actually can. I can actually really just... Oh my gosh, I can really just Kobe this. Is the whole purpose of this I can beam it at people? Jimmy did? Jimmy, that was his name? Jimmy did? Just lob it at people's heads? Pet food? Oh my gosh, this is a whole store. Well, obviously it's a whole store, but like, it's a whole store! Oh, shit. Alright, it would make sense the pet food would be here. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, actually, that's not as bad as I thought it would be. Especially since there's nobody-
Oh my gosh!
Video games? Hold up, buddy, Hold up, I just got here. I don't know where any of this stuff is. Video games, right down here. Oh, okay. Pharmacy? DIY farm? This is not pharmacy, this is Halloween. Oh, what is happening here? Canned bread. Canned bread? Is that a thing? Is canned bread a thing? Food? Where? Why do you have a baby on you? Furniture? Furniture for your baby? This is a grocery store, ma'am. I don't know if we have furniture here. Home decor? Furniture? What type of grocery store is this? Move, dude! I'm not. Oh, shit. I can go. Oh, shit. Close. Where's the fuck? Nope. Oh, shit. Help you with what? A new beanie. New beanie snapback? Close. Right here. My gosh. Yes. Get out of here. I beamed that right at your fat head. Baby got the runs. You need some pills. Well, we could find the pharmacy together. We can farm. This is not the pharmacy. I saw a P and I was pharmacy right here. Will you leave me alone to do this, lady? Are you gonna like strangle me? Cool. Oh, I hear people. No! Damn it! Cuddly toys. Sweets, drinks, food, cuddly toys? What type of cuddly toys? I have video games in my hand. Cuddly toys. Uh-oh. Oh, that don't sound too good. Right here, cuddly toys. Where are the video games at? Video games. Cuddly toys. This idiot wants cuddly toys. What are you, a grown man? You got kids? Hopefully you got kids. Cool. I hear people. What is this? Food? Furniture. Oh! I didn't know you were coming from that direction. No, you did not. Shrug, you need a new cable for your phone? Cable for your phone? Electronics? DIY electrical. Food? Uh-oh. Damn! Please help me. How can I help? YouTube channel. Subscribers play new games, video games. Wait, I had a box for video games. Is this the video games box? Video games are down here? Sounds like me. I'm looking for videos and stuff for my YouTube channel! Is this time? Is this- Oh, I'm being timed.
Excuse me.
Please help me. I was in the room. You're looking for a roasted peanut food. Crazy ketchup. Wait a minute, bud. You need a drink? We're right in the food section. Okay, drinks aren't food? Cool. Oh shit, I hear people beside me. Dude, I have helped you with so many things. Wait, why is it so fast? Why is it going, whoa. Furniture, kitchen, magazines, toys, DIY, electrical. Bro, but, what? Oh, what the shit is that? What the shit is that? Bitch, eat a box!
Fired!
I thought I was doing pretty damn good. I thought I was doing pretty well for myself. I didn't think I was doing too bad, actually. Video games. How is this store even laid out? So, from this section, alright, let me just DIY and video games. I spent a long time looking for the pharmacy. Is the pharmacy on this side? Yes, here's the pharmacy. So then, the back side here, there's nobody in the store yet. From the back side here, Halloween. So that means that side is DIY. I guess you can read the signs from the opposite side of the store. However, while you're being chased by people, it doesn't oftentimes turn out that way. Can I put these boxes where they belong first? Because I was doing pretty well, I think. I was doing pretty well, the timer hasn't started. So maybe I can... Maybe? Video games? Where's the actual section it's at? Right there. Actually, just right in front of it. Video games. Pharmacy, which is down here. In the middle aisle? Pharmacy. Yoink. Unhand it. Nothing down there. What's this? Drinks. Drinks are right over here. Too bad this music won't stay all peaceful and happy the entire time. Unless it did. It might have. I think I might have just been panicking that entire time. Are these skulls? Where's pet food? Halloween. Furniture. Pet food's gotta be down here then. Food, pharmacy, sweets. I saw pet food. I swear I saw it. Pets. Yaga. Already set that up, right? Yes, already set that up. Cool. Nope, there's actually this one right here. Kitchen supplies. I don't remember what side the kitchen is on. Nope. Here it is. Fleshbird? I don't know. Is that an actual game that you've made? Is that just clever product placement? I think I've got everything where I need it to be. I think. Nope, I don't. Cleaning supplies. Oh, is this where it's supposed to be as well? Nope, that's another box I missed. Pharmacy, duty, drinks, food, home decor. Cleaning supplies. Did I overlook it? I might have overlooked it. I probably overlooked it. Where's... Give that back. Yeah, you know what? I'll get that later. Food. Oh, there's a bunch of boxes I missed. Wow. There's a lot of stuff I have to do, actually. Wow. These are a lot of boxes. Wow. Toys. Okay. Is there an actual order to any of this stuff? Kinda, sorta. All the food is in one section. Toys, magazines. Okay, so this is like entertainment. This is entertainment, housing supplies, and food. Okay. So I have... There's no real order to it, but like, I guess it's like categorized, maybe, kinda, sorta. Is this, would this be in DIY? Cleaning? I don't see a direct cleaning section, so that's what I'm gonna go with. Can I just knock these over myself? Just get it out the way? No, I can't. Where's that one box? That one box, I swear, there's one box I missed. I swear it. All right, I can't find it. I swear I missed a box, but no. All right, I'm gonna just start here and just go down the list. Go, 10 boxes, go, damn it. Why aren't you like, get on the shelf. Side. All right.
Excuse me.
She found me. Bitch.
How long you stay down for? Damn. Already messed up. Cool. Drinks, dog toys, sweets. Entertainment. Write down no. No. Toys? Where's pets? Oh, he's gonna scream for the manager in a second. Pets! Right here! Here. Calm down, dude. Alright. Not going horribly. Somebody down that aisle. Oh my gosh! Vomiting everywhere. Cleaning products? Oh. Cleaning products are in DIY. I think. Maybe I can get that. I was thinking maybe I can. What are you doing, fatso? Leave me alone! Video games. Entertainment. Entertainment was on the other side. Is that a baby? Damn it! What do you want, fatso? I just told you! What? A pair of shorts, clothes. Right here. Oh my goodness! Beanie? It's right here in clothes with fatso! Hurry up. Just let me get all these on the shelf. Pick it up! Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! You needy people! Okay. That is horrifying. Why'd the music stop? What is with this baby? Let me put the thing up. Oh, this is not in cleaning. This is the wrong section. Oops. That's definitely an issue. They're definitely gonna be able to hear that and find me. Uh-oh. Is that a baby? That's the baby. What? Is that the baby the lady had? Lady, did you lose your baby? Why is your baby fighting people? That baby is wrecking. That baby is just knocking everybody over. What just happened? The game just blacked out for a sec. That was weird. Is there a cleaning section that I just overlooked this whole time? Furniture. Okay. Is this cool kid juice? Oh, no. Excuse yourself right the hell on. Nothing down there. Get inside! Shit! Pets. Oh no. Already goofed it. I'm on the wrong section. Damn it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where's this baby still over here? Get back here, baby! Listen, dude! Don't punch me! Listen, if you're so good at this, do it your damn self. Drinks. There's got to be a cleaning supply section that I just completely missed. These TVs? These work? Stop. Don't do that. You piss drink. Stop. Do. Yeah! 4. I'm missing the box for the toy section. That's 5. 6. 7. 8. I'm missing 9 and 10. Where are they? Somewhere in the middle section here? Toys. I got 9. I just need 10. Which is also probably in the middle section. Somewhere. There you go. Hidden. Cleaning supplies. Clean. I saw home cleaning. I missed it because I was just looking at the top, the first word. I just saw home. I didn't see the cleaning underneath it. But there's nowhere for it to go here. Oh. Game just did something weird. Nowhere for it to go here. Oh. Alright, I have all 10. This is in the middle of the store, though. And something tells me that's not good for me. I was gonna start from the outside and work in, but I don't think that's gonna work for this. Oh, I hear people. Oh, there's somebody down there. Why do you all run like titans? You run like titans. Sorry for the loud mouse clicks. Nothing down there. I hear people on that side. I'm gonna go the long way around. Excuse yourself. Where you at? Cool. The piss drink. Cool kids piss drink. Ooh. Why is this so? This is like, I thought this is scary. This game is scaring me. There's somebody right in front, right where the sweets are. I'm going food. Get the ketchup up. I'm strategizing. There's somebody in all these aisles. Oh, damn! End of both. What are you looking for? Dog toys? Entertainment. Food? Not on this side. Whoa. No way I'm done for already. I messed up. There is no way. So I can't be captured by anybody at all. What's up with this baby? What's up, Fire? Alright, I've kind of sort of made sections for everything. So, anything that has to do with food is over here. Anything that has to do with, like, I want to say, home life is here. Home decor and things like that, there, and entertainment is here. So, I'm gonna start off with cleaning again. Work. So I really can't. I just can't be caught by anybody. I saw somebody go over there. So I'm like,
excuse me,
bitch. That's bad. Maybe I can get this done quick enough. He's up. Whoa.
Excuse
nope.
Me.
Oh, there was a door I could have gone through right there. Alright. So after I throw it down, I can, if I'm quick enough, I can get the stuff up. Start off here. Get up. I'm up 4. No. Denied me? Games. Entertainment. Actually, can I get out of this? It's too late. Game, how do I get out of that? Dining room chairs. Furniture. Oh, really? You didn't even ask me for anything. You didn't ask me for anything. Please don't. I'm up five. I'm up five. Just grandmama right there. Oh, damn. Oh, fat boy with the motor scooter? Right here. Same aisle, buddy. Same aisle. Use your eyes. Oh, I hope you haven't lost those to diabetes. Pets. That's not fair. It's all the way on the other side of the store. I'm right here. It was all the way on the other side of the store. I beelined it straight here. There's no, that's not even fair. Get hit. All right, got it set up again. I'm gonna be quiet so I can think and I can focus and I can execute my plan properly. No talking. I don't know why I thought it was a home life. Fire!
Excuse me.
Bullshit. Let me put this where that belongs. Oh, ketchup on the floor!
to the pharmacy for shaving cream. That makes sense. I didn't think of Hyper Beauty. The pharmacy made sense for that as well. Damn it. My eyes itching so badly. Oh my gosh, it hurts. Oh, there we go. It's Fatso again.
Excuse me.
Had to bait you out. I'm up 5. Side. Good on that. Need one on that side. We have one more on this side. There's an old lady. Shit. Bitch. Oh my gosh. Okay. So I have two on the other side that I didn't complete. Two that I did not complete because I kept getting jumped. Like they were like running up and they were piecing me up.
Excuse me.
I got half the time left. If I get grabbed, the way they'd be like chopping down this clock, if I get grabbed, I'm done for. Nothing on that side. One down the middle there. One there. And one there. Oh, shit. There's two on the outside. I hear them, but I can't see them.
Excuse me, help me.
Oh, shit. Entertainment. I have a box on the side? Thought it was done on the side. Get on the shelf! I was in there! I hear a baby! Lord help me, please! Lady lost her baby again? My heart is pounding! My heart is pounding. I'm gonna have a heart attack. I'm gonna have a heart attack. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Excuse me. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh, I did it! Oh my! I'm so sorry. I hope I didn't mess up the recording. If I did, if I messed up the recording by spazzing out like that, whatever, I'm not doing it again. I did it. Now what? What do I do now? Do I get to go home? Please, what now? What now? Oh my gosh. It's still recording? It's still recording. Beautifully. Beautiful. It's still recording. What? What do I do now? Hey, guy. Well, I must say, I'm quite impressed. I'm having a stroke. So passionate. Don't talk to me like that. You're exactly what I've been looking for. Keep this up and you'll be nominated for Employee of the Month. I'm your only employee. The other dude quit, so thank you, but that's not saying much. Only the most determined, hardworking employees are granted such an honor. You know, you remind me of someone else who used to work here. Full of discipline and determination. My, oh my, he was a fine employee. Oh no. Oh, how it saddened me when he stopped turning up for work. Anyway, be here at 6 a.m. tomorrow, sharp. We'll be waiting. My gosh. This was the most... Why this game was so stressful. It was so stressful. It is scary. I'm at home. It's not a bad place I got here. I like the fishies. This isn't a bad place at all. Don't go back. I don't think I will. Oh, I was about to say I have a top floor apartment. I don't have a top floor apartment. I'm about middle. Don't go back. I don't want to go back. I have a headache. I have a piss drink. I'm going to have a nightmare about work, aren't I? That's exactly what's going to happen. I'm going to have a nightmare about work. I walked into the bed before I got on the bed. That about sums up my life. Hello? Excuse me. Oh, I was about to say the sweet embrace of darkness. Night 2 coming soon. What do you mean coming soon? Hasn't this game been out for like 3 years? Why is there not a Night 2 yet? This game has been out for like 3-4 years. I swear it has. So why is there not a Night 2 already? Oh my goodness. Big head mode. Did that literally just mean they have big heads? Do they just have fat heads? Is that what that means? How do I check that? You know what? I'm not gonna check that out right now. All right, everybody. This was really fun, really annoying, really stressful, and surprisingly scary. Like, not scary, but more like jump scary. It's 7 o'clock. I just got back from working a full 24 hours, and that was a that's a great way to start my morning. So, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I'll see you all again later.